Welcome to the Canvas Web Grading Sync tutorial. This tutorial describes how to sync your students' final grades in Canvas to the registrar's web grading system. In order to sync grades, you must have access to the grade roster in MyCU Info, and the grade roster must be set as not reviewed. Once grades have been synced, the instructor of record must review, approve, and post final grades in the web grading system. Please note, the registrar's web grading system requires the use of letter grades. All courses in Canvas have a default grade scheme applied. However, you can create your own. Visit the links provided below on information about grading schemes and instructions on how to create your own. In order to sync your students' grades in Canvas to the registrar's web grading system, first click Grades on the course navigation bar. Review the total grade column in your gradebook to ensure that it accurately reflects the final grades you want to assign to your students. You can manually override total grades by entering grades directly in the Override Grade column. To learn more about overriding grades, see the link below. Next, click Web Grading Sync on the course navigation bar. Note, after clicking the button, you may be asked to log in to LMS Manager. Read through the information on the Web Grading Sync start page. In the table, towards the bottom of the page, select the box to the left of the section or sections you would like to sync. Note that you can only sync grade rosters with statuses set as not reviewed. If you do not see a section you believe you should have for your course, select All Sections from the Show drop-down menu or click Refresh. If you still do not see a section you believe you should have for your course, ensure that you have access to that section in the Canvas gradebook. Click Preview to open the Data Preview page. The grades listed in the Final Grade column will be synced with the registrar's web grading system. Review this column to ensure that it accurately reflects the final grades you want to assign to your students. If you manually changed any total grades using the Override column, this will be noted next to the final grades that were affected. Note that you do also have the option to change final grades in the registrar's web grading system. Locate the Sync Settings section on the page. Select the Treat Ungraded Items as Zeros box to see how the final grades change if you treat blank scores as zeros. Final grades that will be affected by changing this setting will be indicated by an asterisk that will be displayed to the left of the student's name. Once you are satisfied that the grades you will be syncing accurately reflect the grades you want to assign your students, click Sync. If your grades have synced successfully, a green success message will appear. Click the link to the right of Approve Grades Now to review, approve, and post your students' final grades. Note, if you selected multiple sections, you will have to review, approve, and post final grades for each section. If your grades did not sync successfully, an error message outlined in a red box will appear. Review the message in the Error Reported column and follow the guidance provided. Your students' final grades are now ready to be reviewed, approved, or posted to the registrar's web grading system. If you have additional sections from the current course to sync, click Restart Grade Sync. If you have additional Canvas courses to sync, navigate to the course from the Canvas dashboard and repeat the steps outlined above. For more information regarding web grading sync, visit the links below. And for additional assistance, please contact the IT Service Center by calling 5-HELP from a Canvas phone or 303-735-4357 or emailing help@colorado.edu.